Welcome back to Invisible Link. We've 8 hours remaining of our 72-hour time limit. I think I will go here because it's the closest location, even though it's extremely guarded. I'm not sure whether this will help.
We have a chance to settle an old score. There's a gap in their security coverage at this facility. They're keeping someone under detention here. It's high security, so they must be important. I'll send their regional manager our personal condolences once you're out. Oh, to see the look on his face.
Okay, well, I want to talk about how I do these videos. Okay, let's run for now. Okay. I have 8 points. Okay, let's move over there. As I was supposed to say, I want to talk about how I do these videos. This video took me about, I don't know, 8 to 10 hours. Because I was failing over and over and over. I had to restart the game all the time. And in the end, I ended up something with, I don't know, a 90-minute episode. Which is really not quite a YouTube format. I think it's way too long. But I don't know what you guys think. Is it okay if, do you like this, as you can follow what I'm doing and skip through it when something gets boring? Or if, would you rather like to see if, I don't know, if a run through, even so this really doesn't make much sense, as the, speaking of running, yeah, let's do it. It really doesn't make much sense because, each level is generated when you play, so it's different. Okay, so there's a go. So it's different for each and every player. I'll be having him around all the time now. so if, it's not really much of a walkthrough. I could cut together like highlights, like a guard saying from, oh, I've lost them, just because you shut the door on their face, which is, can be quite funny. I always enjoy that. But for now, I'm really at a loss. Okay, he's seen her. Oh, fuck, and there's another guy coming. Okay, Deckard to the rescue. First of all, I want to close the door, and this weapon, if you can get the Bioshot dart gun, get it. It's really, really amazing, because it fires one bullet each turn. So, you can't reload it. Okay, and he's down. Nice. You don't have to reload it. It works over and over and over again, and this is really awesome. How far can I go? Oh, I only have 4 left? Is that true? Okay, maybe I can move like over there and hide a little. And then she can get his stuff. Yeah, and he already has a pass card. Oops. Can't quite afford the inventory update. Does he have an empty slot? No, he doesn't. Is there anything that's worth dropping? Yeah. What the heck? Let's get that money. Oh no, it's no money, it's just a fucking console database. showing consoles all over the place, including one down there. Oh yeah, maybe I could drop one like that high velocity guard gun. I can't use it right now because it's out of bullets. So I can drop it for now and then open that door. Get that passcode and steadily walk over there to unlock the door. Okay, take a peek. Okay, well, this is guarded. There are tons of things over there, and judging by that ankle, there's probably a camera around the corner. Yep, it is, and that's a corporate safe, right? You should have hacked that one. Oh yes, I can become invisible and hack those in the next turn. This will work. Okay, cool. So we got a solution to that. Yeah, we're out of action points and turn. Okay, so there's a guard. Okay, my turn. First of all, become invisible. So, yep. I thought maybe it would do some damage to that stuff over there. Okay, then. Can I still run? I don't know if I should run or if this will attract. Yeah, let's run, what the fuck. First of all, move over there. Can I? Yeah, I can hack these already. Nice, three. And another three. And then hack that camera. I'm not sure about the save yet. I think I will save up my money for or my PowerPoints. Can I? Yeah, now I can hack these. Oh, nice. Getting some ammunition. Okay, cool. I know I don't have it with me right now. Okay, drop that. Then get the ammunition. Okay, and then if I go back and get the. No, I don't need an extra space. Okay, I can do it. Then hack that. What? Oh, my bank account info. Okay, I'll get some extra. Yeah, I think I will get the extra ammunition. Oh, so it's lying quite there, right there. Okay. Close. Then, okay, I will have to keep that in mind. Then move back. Okay, he's down for another two rounds. Okay, use Deckard to like. Yeah, run over there. Really? Okay, well, run over there then. Okay, let's get a closer look. Okay, well, this will work. Okay. Now I will have to get my gun, load the gun, then get that ammo. Okay, first of all, use her and run. Run over there. Now drop that for now, then take the gun, then use the ammunition with the gun. Now we will have an empty slot, please. Yes, and then take the disruptor again, and yeah, we still got 5 action points, but I'll use Deckard to explore this area over there. And then next, move her back over there. Okay, Deckard still got 1 point left, so he can take a peek. Whoops. Okay. So we have a guard there. He's looking that direction, but these others are being watched too. So there's probably somebody else in here or a camera. Okay. And turn. Okay, now they're all walking. Stop them. What? Did that guy wake again? Oh, yes, he did. Damn. Okay, well, sorry, I will have to shoot you. Okay, now he's down again and he'll be out for another 3 rounds. Okay, let's use Deckard first. Why is he out of ammo? Oh, this is odd. This thing has been reloading all the time. This is really strange. In the last game, this thing reloaded every round, and I was using it over and over and over again. It was a dream of a gun. Okay, well, take a peek. Open the door. Take another peek, please. Okay, there's the camera and the guard is over there. Now I want to hack that camera. Okay, now it's mine. Okay, how many movement points have I left? Oh, he has 9. Okay, so he can take out that guard. This should work. Just hope no other guard comes back. Okay, he's down, steal some stuff. Nice. Yet another pass card. Yeah, might as well take it. Check him. No, I don't have any movement points left. So I will use her. How far can I get? No, I will have to run. Okay, I want to run over there. Then close that door. Okay. Think I'll move.
Did you hear that?
Ah, oh, fuck. I'll move over there. Okay, well, I can shoot this guy if he arrives. I'll get Deckard ready, drop him. Okay, I can't use melee reaction right now. Oh, this also has cooldown of 3. Damn. Oh well. But I can move a little. Okay, now he won't be able to see me. Yeah, but I think I'd rather go there. If some other guard arrives, I can still take him out. Okay, Anturin, and let's hope for the best. We're now at Alarm level 1. Okay, there he is.
Hey,
fuck.
Investigating. What was that?
Okay, now again we got guys all over the place. He's already aiming at me. Okay, now if I close that... Ah, fuck!
What was that?
They got away.
Then shoot that guy. And then I will have to get some more ammo. Like the one over there. Okay, I will have to drop one of these things for now, like that. Then get the ammunition again. Close. Then reload. And then get that thing back. Okay. Nice. Well, Deckard has some revival kit on him. So we... I think we will be able to pull this off. We shall see.
Hey, you okay? Just get in the area. I think someone's down.
Okay, so we got 4 of them.
Checking it out. Investigating area.
I wish there was a turret, you know. Still has cooldown of 4. Yeah, maybe I can hack some more stuff if I move her like in that corner and then use this. No, she didn't detect anything else. Except for this camera. Yeah, I think I should hack it while it's still cheap. Okay, we'll have to get to the thing somehow. Well, I'm hidden from sight pretty well. And our turn for now. Okay, another 1, 2, 3.
Investigating area.
5?
Looking around.
I don't know.
Searching for target.
Who just woke up? Well, he's looking that direction, he's looking that direction. I might be able to shoot that guy. Or... no, I can't take that guy out. Yeah, phew. I can't shoot him through the door.
Did you see that?
Okay, shoot him. Okay, one problem less. And can I move back to that corner? Yep. Okay. This worked nicely. Okay. I thought maybe for some weird reason I could use it for myself. So I guess, yeah, he will go over there. But he doesn't see a thing. Ah, now he's just... oh, he hasn't discovered him yet. So...
guard down.
I can bring him down. So there's one guard less. First of all, close the door.
Did you see that?
We'll take him down. Nice. And maybe I can even drag him. Yeah, well, I still got 2 rounds left. Yeah, I think I should drag him with me. So this is as far as I can go. Can I steal anything? No, I can't. Okay, but I can hide over there. Okay, end turn. So I hope they'll all be going for that guy.
Investigating area.
Okay, so one's over there.
What happened?
Oh, he just woke up again. Damn. So with how many guys are we dealing here? Okay, I'll use her to frag that guy. Move over there, please. Will you? Okay, thank you. No, track that guy over there. No! Ah, oh, damn. Track him, please. Over there. Right. Now, if I drop him... Well, I have no movement points left anyway. I thought of going next to that dwarf and then run over there and stuff. Oh shit, he's seen me.
Investigating.
Okay, the only thing I can do is shoot him. Okay, another one down. Can't steal anything of him, which is too bad. I think I will have to keep on sitting on that guy, because otherwise he'll wake up in the next round. Now I go over there. Close that door. I could still steal from that guard. Yeah, but I will have to end my turn here and just hope that he doesn't come for me. Well, if it does, I could still chase him. Okay, he's running in that direction. There's a guard. Ah, oh, this is bad. Okay, well, he's back up. Then there's a guard over there. If I go through there, I should be out of sight, really. No, I'm out of sight. Close that door. Then... Run. Oh, please. Okay, can't go there. I think I will wake him up and then take that guy out. Okay. Whoa.
Hold on, you hear something?
Okay, now this is of no use anymore. Drop it. Then get the med kit from Deckard. Then use the med kit on Deckard. Nice. And now move out of sight and kill that guard. Okay, anything worth it? Well, 300 credits, nice. Okay, what is this? Okay, we'll drop him and just sit on him. Okay, we can... Who? Are there really two more guards? Oh fuck. I didn't notice them. Okay, well, I'm in plain sight here. I might be... yeah, okay, whatever. First of all, I will... move out of sight. Can't go there, but I can go there. Now at least I'm hidden. Now use Deckard. Move. Ah, well, at least his stupid gun recharged. Then, if I move Decker over there, okay, shoot that guy. He's down. Then, haven't hacked it yet. Okay, hack it. Now, deactivate the cell doors. And I got a new member of my group. Unfortunate thing is that there's a guard right in front of her. Oh shit. She doesn't have anything on her. Of course. Well, she's in clear sight. Can I reactivate the cell doors? I can't. Okay, now I can use Deckard. To like secure this guard. So he'll be longer asleep. Or maybe I can even track him around here. No, I can't. Okay, well, only one left for some movement points. That girl. Well, I hope he will see the other guy over there. Well, you don't see a thing. Somebody just woke up.
Guard down.
Yeah, I think he just woke up again. Now, is it my movement? Why is that guy still standing there, for God's sake? Okay, Deckard. Can you shoot that guy? No, that one. Oh, yes, you can. Okay, now use Banks. Yes, she can still search that guy. Oh, this would be so cool if I could reactivate the cell doors when these guys are in. Okay, well, run over there, maybe you can get some stuff. Well, 200 credits, not bad. How far can you go? You can run over there. Okay, now she's out of movement points. Oh yes, there's been some console down here. Maybe I can hack that. Oh, it's within reach now. This is security. Oh, fuck. Well, this hasn't been worth it. Now there's... Okay. Well, it's a regular guard. So, at least it wasn't that bad. Now move over there. And I can use Deckard to drag that guard where he is out of sight if somebody opened that door. Okay. Drop that guard and my turn. What's he doing? He's running away. Nice. He's running that direction too. Okay. And he's still standing now. Well, where are these guys? He's down, he's looking that direction. Yeah, I can take him out with Deckard and his gun. And then I think I should be able to move Deckard over there, right? Okay, one. Then open that door. Now he's inside. And take down that guy. Okay. Now he's still got 10 movement points. Oh, nice. What do you have on you? 140. Okay.
You see that?
Nope. Oh, I love it when they do this. And yes, can get out of sight. But let's use somebody else from now. Or maybe use the slow one. Oh yeah, and pick up that gun. I think I forgot to run with her. Okay, it's still out of ammo. Well, at least I'll be hidden from sight if I'm... Well, it doesn't matter really, because these guys, he probably will be coming my way, but then I'll just shoot him. Okay, move her. Oh, she's in the way. Turn-based games suck so much. Okay, I can move her over there. Then she's out of the way. Then use her. And I want to close that door. Okay, he will be out for another two rounds. Yeah, and then I can already move over there. And close that door. And yeah, she's still got a cooldown of one. Although really securing all doors. What else can he do? Oh well, he still has Neural Disruptor, let's use it. And no, I can't. Well, I hope this will work. I don't know. He must see him. Okay, that guard just woke up.
Investigate.
Okay. Oh, this will be so funny. First of all, move over there.
Hold on, did you hear something?
No. Close that door.
Did you see that?
And I can steal from him already. Oh, another Madgill. Nice. So we got that. Now I can use Deckard to use his gun on. Oops. Hello? That guy? Well, it's really stupid because you can't tell what you're aiming for. Well, I hope it's the right one. Oh no. Well, I didn't get him. Proceed a little different. He can't shoot this round anymore, so I can just move over there. Then I want to use the taser. Okay, now he's down. Whoa. Yeah, okay, whatever. Move out of the way, like over there. Wow, this is really mind boggling. Okay, there's a thing. Then she just got the new med kit. Wow, there's so many guys over there. okay. Move to Deckard. Can I? No, I can't use it because I'm standing right next to him. Okay, move over there. Then use the med kit. So now Deckard's back up. And then I can move her out of the way. Well, she's very slow. Maybe I should go a little further. Yeah, like that. Okay, can I use anything with Deckard? No, he already shot this round. Well, basically all he can do is sit there. Okay, end turn. Oh, but so far we're doing pretty good. Didn't take that long to get there. Okay. He can't get through, this is nice. And it's already my turn. Okay, close the door.
Did you see that? They got away.
I love it. I love it. I love it. They got away. Okay. Now run for it. Oh, there's a camera. Oh yes, I did hack it. Right. Okay. Well, let's get out of here. Move him over there. Yeah, forgot to close the door, which was a mistake. But I'll get all my agents through that door right now. And run. Maybe use her. Have her run to. Yep. Okay, run over there. Then take a peek. Okay, this door is open because this is where it came from. Okay. Okay, close that door. Now use her, and how far can I run with her? Okay, well, this is pretty far. Okay, first of all, I'll go there and close the door. Thanks. Now move over there. Then move Deckard out of the way, like over there. Well, I really got far. And now follow the other guys. Okay, and close that door. Well, I hope they will never find me over here. And close that door. Okay, what's up here? Well, there are just a million guys over there, which is quite nice. I still got 3 action points left. No, only 1, and only with the. Okay, let's. Can I alert anybody? Nope. She has a cooldown of 2. He can shoot on sight, which is quite nice. Okay, we'll do that. Okay, well, they're caring about their guys. And it's already my turn. Okay, now we have to. Ah, hey. Oh, find. That stupid elevator. Okay, maybe start with her. I don't know. Yeah, what the hell, I'll just run. And I hope he doesn't. Oopsie. Oh, there's another guy and a camera. Oh, this is bad. And I can't even hack it. Oops. Oh, this is bad. At least I can hide. I don't have enough points to hack that camera. Damn. Ok Okay. With him over there, silently. And take a peek. More cameras, okay. How much does it take to attack them? 3 and 5. Are you kidding me? Yeah, maybe next round. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll have to use Deckard to shoot that guy. And she still has her cloaking ability, so I might use her to run through that room. Okay, and she can't do a thing right now. Okay, and our turn here. Awesome. Elite enforcers, they're fast and dangerous. Okay, well, first of all, I have to find out what's over there. So, move that way. Then, zoom in a little, please. Cool, this is interesting. You've got two cameras here. Use the cloak. Okay, now open the door. Heard something. He heard me opening the door from that distance, right? Oh, can't bloody believe it. Okay, nothing in here. Let's check. There's just two cameras. Well, if I was really greedy, I could get over there and try to act that safe. But I'm really glad if I can end this episode and get out of here. And with that many guards, it's already getting pretty laggy. Well, I'm invisible. What am I thinking about? Just open the stupid door and get through it, damn it. Gail? Oh, and there's the elevator. Nice. Okay. So I think we should be able to make it. I hope. So. Run for it, Gail. How far can she go? Oh, she can go all the way. Maybe for now, close that door. I don't want her to be seen by the camera already as soon as she gets there. Okay. Now we're... Oh yeah, and close the door behind me.
What was that?
Just in case. Okay. Now get the hell out of here. Okay, and she's still got 2 action points left. Yeah, I think I'll just wait here for now. Because Deckard got the still got the ammunition. Okay, that guy arrives. He can protect her, and if I go through there now, alarm will raise by 2 again and everything will come my way. So I'll just end the turn here. See? Now he's coming back. Okay, he went where he first heard the sound or saw her or whatever. Oh, that guy's coming my way. Is he? Nope, not yet. Okay, use Deckard. Or maybe use that girl and run because she's real slow. So, can you make it to the elevator? Yes, she can. Well, just move there.
Hey, that's getting.
Okay, well, he just found out, I think. But I think we will be getting away in this round. Okay, so she is in the elevator. She's in the elevator, and all that's left now is Deckard. And he's a great runner in a way. Okay, and move over there. And get out of here. Rescue bank, find the elevator. Well, we did all that. Cool. Phew. Day 3, hour 21. Everybody in the elevator? Yeah, let's get out of here. Bank's out. Excellent work, operator. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking too, and now I get re-equipped. Nice. No extra credits. Whoa. Agents hired. Wow. Cool. Oh yeah, I wanted to get his stealth level to 4 so I can use that other action pack. What about her? Banks, Blackhead, Cryptographer. Unlock security doors without a pass card. This is nice. I think I will have to get my Anarchy to 4. How much? 500. Yeah, let's do it. What? Oh, it's 600? Oh, damn it. Okay, well, get her stealth up. Are they really age? All of them are age 32? Okay. Well, that's it for today. I'm really, really glad I succeeded because I've tried this so many times and it never went that well. Well, leave a like if you like this. Leave a comment if you can give me a hint how to proceed with the next videos. And see you again next time. Bye.